Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss expected cue cards in July 2021. The first cue card is describe an instance when your computer suddenly stopped working. Please say when and where was it, why did it stop working, how did you solve this issue? क्या आपका कंप्यूटर या लैपटॉप यूज़ करते हुए ख़राब हो गया, आपने उसको कैसे रिपेयर किया, कैसे आपने उस काम को मैनेज किया, यू हैव टू टेल ऑल द सिचुएशन. सेकेंड टॉपिक इज टॉक अबाउट अ हेल्थ कंडीशन दैट यू हैड एंड फाउंड अ सोल्यूशन फॉर इट ऑनलाइन. वट वॉज द प्रॉब्लम, वट वेबसाइट डिड यू यूज, डिड यू फाइंड इट हेल्पफुल, मीन्स यू हैड सम हेल्थ रिलेटेड इशू, इट कैन बी ओबेसिटी ऑल्सो, फिर आपने उसका कैसे सोल्यूशन ढूंढा किसी. It can be on any website, it can be on any social media platform. You can talk about how it was useful. Third topic is talk about your favorite childhood toy. In this topic, you can talk about what was the toy, who gave it to you, how often did you play with it, why was it your favorite toy. I think this is the oldest topic in IELTS history. और आई थिंक हर स्टूडेंट को टॉय का आंसर ऑलरेडी पता ही होगा, क्योंकि ये डेफिनेटली आपके प्रेपरेशन टाइम सामने आता ही है. द फोर्थ टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब अ परफेक्ट जॉब दैट यू वुड लाइक टू हैव इन द फ्यूचर. व्हाट जॉब इज इट, व्हाई डू यू लाइक दिस जॉब एंड एक्सप्लेन व्हाई यू थिंक दिस इज अ परफेक्ट जॉब फॉर यू. हेयर यू कैन टॉक अबाउट एनी जॉब यू वुड लाइक टू डू इन फ्यूचर, इट कैन बी योर ड्रीम जॉब ऑल्सो. And why you think this job is perfect for you. The next topic is talk about a town city where you would like to live in the future. Where the town city is, whether you have visited it before, what you know about it, and explain why you would like to live there. In this topic, you can talk about any city or town you would like to settle down in the future. It can be any countryside area also. Because some people they like peaceful and serene places. The next topic is describe a time when you had to wait in a long line or queue. When it was, how long you had to wait in the line, what you did while waiting, and explain how you felt about waiting in this line or queue. In this topic, mostly students are answering the crammed answer from the PDFs or books, which is they have waited for long during demonetization. I would suggest you to avoid the same idea, because every second student is saying they were standing in queue during the demonetization. But these days, if we see, due to COVID, we have to maintain the social distance and we have to wait everywhere in the queue or in the circles which are given. It can be at grocery shop, it can be in the bank also. Talk about a conversation topic you were not interested in. See guys, sometimes students get this topic also, and sometimes they get an interesting conversation. Both are different. In interesting conversation, you have to talk about any conversation which you enjoyed, here in which you were not interested in, because you were not interested in that particular topic. So you can here talk about any particular situation where few people were talking about something and you did not like or you were not interested in because it was quite boring. Next topic is again the oldest topic in IELTS history. Talk about a famous person that you like the most. Who he, she is, what he, she is famous for. When you came to know about him, her, and explain what qualities you like in him, her. Next topic is describe your experience of wild animal encounter. In this topic, you can talk about what animal it was, where and when it happened, who was there with you, and explain how you felt about it later. Here you can talk about you went to any kind of, you can say, zoo or in wildlife sanctuary, and where you have encountered any particular wild animal. Next topic is talk about a recent health related article that you have read. In this topic, you have to talk about any health related article. ये आपने कहीं किसी वेबसाइट पे भी पढ़ा हो सकता है, किसी न्यूज़पेपर मैगजीन में भी. व्हाट वाज इट अबाउट, व्हेन एंड व्हाई डिड यू रीड इट, डिड यू फाइंड इट हेल्पफुल, इसमें आप बता सकते हो. इन दिनों तो वी ऑल आर हेल्थ कॉन्शियस बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड, सो यू कैन इवन टॉक अबाउट. आई रेड एन आर्टिकल रिलेटेड टू, यू कैन से प्रिकॉशंस ड्यूरिंग दिस कोविड पेंडेमिक, और यू कैन टॉक अबाउट हाउ वी कैन सेव आर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दिस वायरस. इट कैन बी रिलेटेड टू दैट एज वेल. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब समथिंग इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट हैज़ बीन कैप्ट इन योर फैमिली फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम. In this topic, you can talk about any particular thing. It can be any vintage car, it can be coin, it can be sword, it can be anything your family has kept for the long time. It can be radio also, even TV, the old TV. And you have to tell the importance, why you have kept it for so long. Next topic is describe a time when you encourage someone to do something. You should say who the person was, what you encourage him or to do, and what the outcome was, and explain how you felt about encouraging the person. Again, it can be anybody, it can be your family members, it can be your neighbors, it can be your friend. You can talk about how you encourage. For example, if I have to give you an example, somebody was scared of driving, swimming. तो आपने उनको बोला ड्राइविंग और स्विमिंग की इम्पोर्टेंस बताई, तो अगले बंदे ने वो सीखी उसको कैसे यूज़फुल रही. और आप ये भी कह सकते हो किसी ओबीज पर्सन को आपने बताया कि व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ गेटिंग फिट, और यू कैन से समबडी वाज नॉट विलिंग टू टेक सम रिस्क एंड यू इनकरेज दैट पर्सन एंड दैट पर्सन हैज़ गेन द बेनिफिट्स फ्रॉम दैट. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब अ शॉर्ट ट्रिप यू ऑफन टेक that you don't like. In this topic you can talk about any short trip you take. It can be like you are going somewhere for studies, or you go somewhere regularly for some work, but you don't like that journey, that place also. Where you go, when you go, why you go, and why you don't like this trip. So you have to tell why you have to go when you don't like that. Next topic is describe a barbecue party you went to recently. This is very latest topic. When and where it was, what the party was for, whether or not you liked the party and why. See, इसमें आपको कोई barbecue party बतानी है, फिर आपको बताना भी है what you enjoyed there, what kind of food was there, what kind of people were there, music was there. So how the overall party was. Was it interesting or was it boring? It can be boring as well. Disc because they have not told you barbecue party that you enjoyed, you went to. Describe a time when you saw a child behaving badly in public. Where were you? What was the child doing? What did his parents do? And how did you feel about it? In this topic, even you can recall your childhood memories if you were also such kind of child. There are some children who like to behave badly in the public because they want to, you can say, force or persuade their parents to buy something. Sometime we go to mall or for a movie, their children are behaving badly. And even their parents, they are unable to control them. So you are feeling bad for them as well. You can talk about that. Talk about a time when you got lost in a town or city. Where and when it happened, who was there with you, what you did when you got lost, and explain how you felt. Here you can talk about new place you went to. For example, you went to Goa or you went to Mauritius, but you forgot, you know, your mobile phone. You could not trace your hotel. You forgot the way. Then you had to take help of local person. You can talk about any situation like that. Next topic is talk about a concert or event that you dislike but had to stay until the end. In this topic, you can talk about any concert, any event you had to attend, but you did not like it. You could have come, you can say, back also if you did not like, but here you had to stay until end. The reason was somebody you were accompanying, that person was enjoying the event. What and where was it? Why did you have to stay there? How did you feel about it later? Maybe you were organizing that event or organizing that concert, so you had to attend it, but you did not enjoy it at all. Next topic is describe a time you saw something interesting on social media. When was it? Where you saw it? What you saw? Why you think it was interesting? Here you can talk about anything you saw on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and you found it very interesting. The next topic is describe a puzzle, jigsaw, crossword you have played. What puzzle? How long does it take to complete? Whether it was difficult or easy? How you feel about it? Here you can talk about any jigsaw puzzle, crossword, or you can talk about Sudoku, how you enjoyed it. It can be any word game, you can talk about that. And if you talk about this crossword, every day we get it in newspaper. Some people are habitual of this. And these days we have this option on our mobile phones where we can play these crossword and other type of puzzles. Next topic is describe a tall building in your town you like or dislike, where the building is, what it looks like, what it is used for, and explain why you like it or dislike it. Here you can talk about any tall building of your town. Some students ask me that in their town there is no tall building. Can they talk about other town? Yes, you can. Otherwise, you can cook a story also, or you can talk about any building which is taller than other buildings, though it is not very tall. There are 5 floors on that building, though it is not that tall, but in my city where there is trend of only 1 story, so it is tall, or it is taller than all. Next topic is describe a leisure activity near or in the sea that you want to try. What activity it is, how you should prepare for this activity, why you want to try. Here you have to talk about something you want to try. It can be in the sea, it can be near the sea also. You can talk about beach volleyball, or you can even talk about swimming also. The next topic is describe something that you have shared with others. What you shared, when you shared, who you shared it with, why you shared it, how you felt about it. In this topic you can talk about anything. You could have shared accommodation, food, money, anything you have shared. Even it can be your dress also. Why you shared, what was the purpose, you can talk about that. It is quite easy topic. Next topic is describe a time you needed to use your imagination. In this topic you can talk about any contest or any event, or you were doing something where you had to use your imagination, where you were organizing an event and you wanted to make it special, or you were participating in competition, there you had to use imagination. Next topic is describe a person who you think is very open. Ye topic aise bhi aa jata hai, describe a person who expresses their feelings openly, या डिस्क्राइब अ पर्सन हु इज ओपन माइंडेड. तो आपको सभी का आंसर सेम ही देना है. जो बंदा खुद की फीलिंग्स को एक्सप्रेस कर सके उसी को हम कहते हैं ओपन माइंडेड एंड वेरी ओपन, बिकॉज दे आर नॉट शाई टू टेल अदर्स हु दिस पर्सन इज, हाउ यू नो दिस पर्सन, वाई यू थिंक दिस पर्सन इज ओपन, एंड एक्सप्लेन हाउ यू फील. यू कैन टेक इट एज पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव ऑल्सो. समटाइम यू फील दैट दैट पर्सन इज टू मच ओपन, दैट यू डोंट फील कम्फर्टेबल विद दैट पर्सन, बिकॉज दैट पर्सन सेज वट एवर दैट पर्सन feels, or you are very shy, so you feel you should be like that person. Next topic is describe a practical skill you learned, what it was, when you learned it, how you learned it, and explain why you think it was important. Here you can talk about any practical skill which was useful for you. Isme aapko koi bhi practical skill kehni hai, any. You can talk about driving, cooking, swimming, stitching, whatever you feel. Next topic is describe a time when you tried to do something but you were not successful, or you were not very successful. When it was, what you tried, why it was not very successful, how you felt about it. In this question they even ask you, would you like to try it again because you were not that successful, or you were not very successful. In this topic you can talk about something you tried. For example, you started some business but you could not do well, or it was not very successful the way you planned, or you tried some activity, or you tried to do something, to learn something, but you were not successful. See, in this topic you can talk about anything you tried but you could not be very successful. It can be related to your work, related to your studies, or it can be related to other activity also. Next topic, again one more old topic in this list, that is describe a street market in your city, where it is, what can you buy there, what it is famous for, how you feel about it. Every city has a street market where you can buy, you can say, clothes, shoes, cosmetics on cheaper rate. Here you can talk about that street market. Next topic is describe a word that you learned in childhood. Which word was it? When did you learn it? How did you learn it? What this word means to you? This is again a new topic, guys. कोई ऐसा वर्ड जो आपने अपने बचपन में सीखा. द इनिशियल वर्ड्स अ चाइल्ड लर्न्स इन द चाइल्डहुड इज मॉम डैड एंड द नेम. इवन समटाइम्स दे टेक नेम्स ऑफ फैमिली मेंबर्स. बट हियर वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट अ वर्ड दैट वी लर्न. इट कैन बी लेटर ऑन ऑल्सो. वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द इनिशियल वर्ड्स बिकॉज वी डोंट रिमेंबर दैट. वी कैन टॉक अबाउट अ पर्टिकुलर वर्ड फ्रॉम आर चाइल्डहुड विच वी लर्न पर्टिकुलरली. And when, because we have to tell when we learned, how and what this word means to you. So you can talk about a particular word you were obsessed with. I heard the word environment, so I wanted to know what is environment. Here you can talk about a particular word that you learned. The last topic is describe a time when you helped someone, who you helped, how you helped, what the result was. Ye bhi bahut purana topic hai guys, sabko pata hi hoga iska answer kya hai. क्योंकि सब ने आयल्स में ये आंसर डेफिनेटली प्रिपेयर किया होगा. इनके साथ आपने नहीं भी किया, इसमें आपको रियल लाइफ ऐसी सिचुएशन दे सकते जिसमें आपने किसी की हेल्प की. जरूरी नहीं वो एक्सीडेंट विक्टिम ही हो, वो ऐसा भी हो सकता है कि आपका कोई फ्रेंड है, उसने कहीं पार्टिसिपेट करना था लेकिन उसने प्लान कैंसिल किया, आपने उसकी तरफ से फीस सबमिट करके उसको पार्टिसिपेशन कराई और उसने बाद में जाके वहाँ पे यू कैन से कोई प्राइज जीत लिया, या उसको उसका कोई बेनिफिट हो गया तो आपने किसी की हेल्प कर दी, या इसमें ऐसा भी होता है किसी को आपने बिना उसके इट इज नॉट ओनली मॉनिटरी हेल्प दैट वी कैन डू. या ऐसा भी हो सकता है कि कोई बंदा बहुत वो था, डीमोटिवेट था, आपने उसको मदद की, उसको मोटिवेट किया, फिर अगले ने कुछ अचीव कर लिया. या आपके नेबरहुड में किसी को मेडिकल हेल्प की ज़रूरत थी तो आपने आपको लिटिल बिट आइडिया था थोड़ा फर्स्ट एड का, तो आपने किसी की मदद कर दी. So you can talk about any particular time when you helped someone. So guys, ये थे latest topic you expected हैं. July 2021 में, in case we will have new topic list, we will upload it on our YouTube community. So if you are looking for detailed answers of these topics, we have prepared one ebook. You can buy it and you can read that to get ideas. Thank you everyone for watching this video. For more videos like this, do subscribe our channel. Thank you.